to learn the most beautiful, aggressive, winning stroke, yet defensive with what some people say, we have with us former national champion, youth Commonwealth silver medalist, head coach of Prakash Padukone Sports Management Academy, Aditya Prakash. Aditya, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
We want to learn what lift is about. Lift is a very aggressive stroke. It is also a defensive stroke because it makes it very difficult to lift when somebody is dribbling it. You have to wait for the shuttle to fall in a straight manner so that you can lift. So how do you do it?
See, it's all about practice. So like they say, practice makes a man perfect. Yeah. So it's all more of practice. And also like when the shuttle is dribbling, it's actually spinning. Mm. So you need to clearly judge when the cock is coming down, and you need to really, your wrist comes into play where you really hit it upwards. So it is a high lift where you do when the shuttle is too close to the net or when it is dribbling. So other than that, if the shuttle is little away from the net, you can do a flat lift, and yeah, like say it can also be a fast push, which is an aggressive stroke. So that is, there are a few things, like if the shuttle is close, then you play a different kind of stroke, your wrist moves more, and when it is a little away, then you can also use your wrist and also your arm. Mm-hmm. And especially for beginners, where their wrist is still very too tight and rigid, so their wrist doesn't work much. So for them, we just show them the proper swing. And for a forehand lift, probably you can say it is as good as doing a forehand high service.
Yes,
because it is
the
almost
same
the same swing and action. Only thing is your footwork is different from the service.
Yeah, so your footwork. Service, yeah. You have to be
so
standing.
for a right hander, it is mandatory that they keep their
right
foot
and
forward.
The right leg comes forward.
Yes.
For the left hander.
For the left, it is the left foot forward.
Exactly.
So those are the things.
For the lifts, you know, it's called a defensive stroke, but you can get points also out of it.
Yes.
How?
Yes. See, one thing, lift, it becomes an aggressive stroke if you contact the shuttle at the highest point. So you reach the shuttle higher, you contact the shuttle higher, and then play a lift. So when you actually push it with the right control and with the right technique, you actually force the opponent to go right at the back. So which you might not get a point unless the opponent judges and it falls in. But you also create an opening so that you can play a smash, or you play your attacking stroke and finish. So it's a good stroke to play to create an opening.
Opening.
Yeah. So but unless you are caught, so unless you are right down at the net and then you are struggling, so then that is the time you lift high
and you get into
into the position, because you get time. Because unless you don't give time, and by the time you come back to the center and you're ready, the shuttle is already past you.
And also I think lift it makes a little difficult stroke because the grips change, the forehand and the backhand.
Yeah. So you need to be really quick, probably once at the international level and also the national level, the guys are pretty good, especially in doubles where you need to quickly change the grip. So with the beginners, it'll take time. So as they grow in age, they develop it. But yeah, it is also important for us as coaches to teach them to change the grip, because sometimes we come through players who don't change their grip from forehand. From forehand, they just play the same with the backhand.
So they necessarily don't get enough push
for
the shot.
Yes, yes, yes. So it's mandatory to inform them, or you tell them ki aisa khelna, this is the way you have to play. Then you will be able to do it much better than what you're doing right now. Now we are going to do lifts, which includes forehand lifts and backhand lifts. So what are the things you need to remember when you're doing your forehand lifts and backhand lifts? Of course, the grip change has to be done, the footwork, proper footwork towards the forehand corner and the backhand corner, and the stroke execution, and giving height in lifts and the trajectory of the lift.
So we've learned a lot about the lift. What stroke it is? It's an aggressive stroke, yet it is a defensive stroke. It will get you back into the game. It's simple. The leg movement for the right-handers, the leg movement for the left-handers. The grip changes on the forehand and on the backhand. Simple instructions, right? Hope you've already subscribed to our channel, PNB MetLife JBC Bootcamp. Like, share and comment. And keep watching this space for more tips and techniques on badminton. Milkar life, aage badhayenge.